The heart has four chambers. The two top chambers are referred to as the atrium. The bottom two chambers are referred to as the ventricles.